Hello, welcome back to Shadowrun. Let's play Shadowrun Dragonfall. We are in the middle of a run against the Humanist Poly Club, which is a human-centric racist group, basically. We may have recruited a new Shadowrunner in the form of Dietrich's nephew. Looks like he's a gunner. Keep waiting. Yep. Keep doing that. That's fine. Actually, there we go. I was wondering why you weren't moving. Hello. I see you. Tar bomb, level 2. You're not in. Oh, I'm gonna get the one that's damaged. You missed. Seriously. Oh, oh. That's another white IC. Okay. Come on, medic, fix the program. Okay. Really? Come on. There we go. Now, I have a blaster. Good. Can't use it again. You are slowed. There we go. You missed and you hit me. That was painful. Actually, should have saved that. Oh, armory door. I didn't really need to do this. We're waiting for her. Can hear the fighting going on. They're finally out. Armory door opened. I'm going to just abandon my programs because they'll log out with me. Okay. Done. Well then, this seems like a position for close combat person. I blocked. There are a lot of people. Pause on you for a moment. You have guns. There we go. You are a rifle user. I like rifle users. Line of sight blocked. Line of sight blocked. You have a grenade. Minus one AP. Grenades are... yeah. Okay. Line of sight blocked. That's right. Minus. Oh! Right! There's a guy right there. Forgot about that. Let's get you into position. Heal your nephew. You're at 53. Okay. You missed. You also missed. Target. Missed. Okay. Ooh. Medium cover and wounded. That was a nice and bloody result. Sure. Shoot the troll. Nice. You're a little bit wounded, aren't you? Manus member? Need that. Oh, I already gave you that. Dang it. Sorry. Reload, yes, and fire. Ooh, that is a good idea. Forgot to have you do that. There we go. That's actually what I was hoping for. Hello, people. Thank you for moving in line of fire of the turret. That was very nice of you. Oh. Whoa! So, my plan, as usual with spirits, is to get them as far away from my team as possible so that if they go out of control, they tear apart the enemy rather than me. See, you have one hit point and you're bleeding. You're going to die. And the elemental is now out of control. Did not get them away. Back off for a moment. You're going to shoot at the turret. Thank you. Good, you hit the elemental. You're going after the turret too. The elemental is now going after the people I want it to. As is that guy. I do have... There we go. Not enough AP. Okay, because I have to travel to them. Okay. In which case, right there. Yeah, I figured you were going to come over here now. Okay, go. Let's see. Your line of sight is blocked. Huzzah! Okay. Oh! Ow! Ow! Okay. Right. Unbalanced by nerve volts. That's nice. Okay. Switch over and let's mark that enemy. I hope that helps other people. I don't know that it does. These are about the same, so the twin slash really is best for hitting multiple people. Let's go up close so I don't risk hitting Glory as much. This is not going to take too long, I don't think. So, there we go. Okay. So, that's the end of that fight. I'm really glad I decided to look around and see why it was still having me in combat before charging forward. It would been a lot more difficult if I had had to deal with the turrets. Talk to you later.